Third quarter big plays are brought to you by the Bob Colvin Team at RE/MAX Team Realtors in Johnstown. Learn more at thebobcolvinteam.com.
With a commanding lead in the first half, the Rangers are setting themselves up for their second win of the year, but Somerset still has some fight in them. However, the quarter will not start in their favor. Rangers will get the ball to start the half, a slant route to Jake Schoep, and a nice move after the catch, and he would get a lot of yak. He gets to the 50, the 40, the 30, 20, and then gets pushed out at the 14-yard line for the 51-yard throw and run. At the goal line, Fyuk would receive the handoff and trot his way into the end zone for his second score of the contest. The PAT would be good, 34 zilch Rangers. Some life emerging for the Golden Eagles on this drive, a handoff to Tyler Rios, who bulldozes by a couple defenders, but is eventually stopped just short of the end zone, first and goal Somerset. But a bad snap and another play would result in third and goal at the 22-yard line. Barton looks to throw a screen, but it's tipped and picked off by Aiden Belasco. He is having himself a game here. Let's see this again on the RMG replay cam. It's just your usual tip drill here. Belasco keeps his eye on the prize and secures the ball for the pick. Did he survive the ground? Who cares? That rule's gone now. Somerset would get the ball back, and at the Rangers 45-yard line, sophomore Dustin Hyde would get the handoff for the inside zone, bust outside the tackle, and find himself with some running room, finding his way into the end zone for Somerset's first score. The two-point conversion would be good, so 34-8 is our score at the end of the third quarter. With some points on the board, Somerset could turn this around, but it might be too little too late for the Golden Eagles. Stick around for the fourth quarter on RMG's Big Plays.